How to use watch together on Messenger. So if you want to use watch together on Messenger, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your Messenger application. After opening your Messenger, now you need to go with the chat, and from the chat you can go with call. Make sure that you've started a video call or an audio call, so go with the call. Once you've started the call, on the bottom middle of your screen you will have share screen option, so just go with a call. So as you can see that once you've started the call, here on the bottom you will have the share screen option. You can tap on the bottom middle option, and once you tap on that share screen, you'll be able to share your screen. You can choose or tap on the media icon that's at the middle, and then choose any videos that you would like to watch or share your own screen. Make sure to turn on the volume of your phone, and that's it. That's how you can watch together or use watch together on Messenger. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.